can I just stop it and start again?